challenge. How low can you go without knocking the bar off? It's called limbo. This is how you do it. Watch. Okay, Gigglish, off you go.
Limbo, 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 limbo.
Bar back, please, Gigglish.
Limbo, limbo.
This looks really tricky.
Ooh. Diggledy, good try, Garby.
Limbo, limbo, limbo.
I'm okay.
No one's done it yet, Potato. I guess I won't either. You really think I can do it, Potato? Maybe you're right. Thanks, Potato Pal. I'll give it my best shot. Puggy, love you.
Okay, Nico, you're next.
Limbo, limbo, limbo.
Good try, Nico.
Are you ready to go low, Chip?
I think so, Mr. Diggerty. Let's see how low we can go, Potato.
Chip!
Going under, Chip?
Yes. With my little puggy legs, I am no good at going over. Going under is the perfect gym activity for me. I am good at gym.
We're all good at gym.
So that's your idea of how we could all play together, huh, Potato?
Uh-huh.
Yes. We could all play with our sky-high super rocket together.
Ha-ha! Oh, yeah!
But what about you? How will you play? Your paws are too little to jump on it. You're going inside it? Oh, you want to ride in it. That is a very big idea for a little potato. This is gonna be so much fun for you and for us.
Hey, Chip, what have you got there?
I've got the perfect thing for us all to play with.
Whoa!
Sure.
Me too.
Yeah.
Let's do this together, Chipster.
You go first, Chip.
Sit tight, Pilot Potato. I'm gonna send this rocket sky high.
Sky high, super rocket!
And Potato. Go!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Super powerful move, Chippy sis!
Are you okay, Potato? You want to do it again?
My turn, and I'm going to do the Chip-style double foot jump. Watch me. Sky-high super rocket double-plated double foot jump.
Sky-high super rocket double-plated double-foot jump!
Yeah!
Sky-high super rocket double-plated this is the best double playdate ever!
I knew we'd find something we would all want to play together in the end. Every one of us.
Yoo-hoo!
Okay, everyone. You've all done very well in your first swimming lesson.
Yay!
And now we're all gonna get out of the pool and then jump back in from the side. No kickboards this time.
I don't want to jump in.
Me neither.
Now, Gigglish first. Knees bent, arms to your side, and jump in.
Whoa, yeah!
Well done! Now you stamp and stomp.
This is awesome!
Ha! Splash ya!
There's nothing to be worried about, Nico. Just jump in.
You're a backstroke panda, remember? You're good at swimming, so jumping in will be easy for you. I know it.
Yay!
Woo!
I did it! I jumped in! Come on, Chip! Now you!
Oh, you can do it, Chip.
It's okay. Not everyone jumps in first time, Chip.
But everyone in my class has jumped in except me. Swimming is fun, Miss Plunge, but I don't like getting water in my face. I don't want to jump in today. Can I try next time I have a swimming lesson? Potato?
Pardon me?
It's too deep for you, Potato.
No!
I will jump, Miss Plunge.
Everybody, watch me!
Just like Potato, Little Chip.
I can swim!
And I can jump in!
We all did it!
Yeah. Way to go, Chip. You did it.
Just like you, Potato.
I love this, Mama.
We're pugs. We're pugtastic in everything we do.
We like riding bikes and singing songs and waving too.
Hello, Jillian.
Oh, hi, Chip.
Hi, Chip.
Hi.
Super cool bike.
Hello, Donnie.
I'm going on a bike ride to the park with Mom and Todd.
Have hee-haw fun, Chip.
I love bike rides. Don't you, Potato?
Puggy-pugtastic!
Look, Chip! It's Papa and Spud in the supermarket parking lot! Hello, Papa! Hello, Spud!
Papa! Spud! I'm riding a big pug bike all by myself! Look!
Hey! That's my old bike, Chippy Sis!
I don't mind. You go for it, Chip!
What a clever puggy pup.
See you later.
Thanks, Bud. Bye.
Chip, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Huh? Here we are at Happyton Park, Potato.
Whoa! Whoa!
Mama!
Are you okay, Chip?
Yes, it's the training wheels. They've come off the bike. Look! Mr. Dazzle was right. He said they were rusty.
We'll need to get them fixed.
Okay, Mama. Phewy me. Well, that was exciting, Potato. Huh?
Mama! Potato's gone!
Check your pocket, Chip. Your Potato Snuggly's always in there.
She's not there!
She was on the back of the bike right here.
Oh dear. Maybe Potato fell out on our way here.
Oh no, what if she's lost?
Oh, it's a text message from Papa. We found Chip's Potato. Tell her it was on the grass next to the supermarket parking lot.
Potato must have fallen out when I bumped that pothole.
Mama, I want to go right back to my Potato now to see if she's okay.
Of course, Chip-Tip. But with no training wheels, we'll have to push the bikes and walk.
No, walking is too slow.
I can ride this bike properly now, Mama, without training wheels. Watch me.
Okay.
Let go, Mama. Whoa! Whoa! Thank you!
Not too fast, Chip-Dip.
I'm doing it. I can do it. I'm coming, Potato!
Now I, Glinda the Magnificent, will perform the magic cups trick.
Oh, I'm so excited!
Glinda's going to do the special trick that Gordy did at Grandma's birthday party.
First, I need something small to disappear.
You could use Chip's Potato Snuggly.
Oh, yes! Chip's Fabby Waggy Snuggly.
That's okay, Chip. Remember, I used your Snuggly when I performed this trick, and your potato was fine.
Thanks, Chip. I put the Snuggly under the red cup. Then I mix the cup. Now, guess which cup the Snuggly is under.
The red cup.
Wrong. See? No potato.
Amazing.
Abra pug dabra. Chip's potato Snuggly is here.
Oh.
It must be under this one.
My trick has gone wrong. I don't know where Chip's Snuggly is.
Don't worry, pups. We'll find it.
Sure.
She's for sure. Not here. What about this?
There you are. I'm so glad you're safe, Potato. Better hoodie up before someone sees you as a mouse.
Look, everyone. Abra pug dabra. Here is Potato.
Oh, you found it!
I did a great job disappearing the Snuggly, and Chip, you did a great job reappearing it.
How did you do it?
Oh, a good magician never reveals their secrets, Glinda.
That was amazing, Chipsqueak. Now you have to show us the trick you've been practicing.
Okay.
I, the great Chippadoodle, will perform the magic rope trick.
Oh, right, Chippy Dip.
First, I wrap the magic rope around my fingers. Then I pull one end through the middle. And, oh no, I can't remember what to do next. Oh, I make a loop. Thanks, Potato.
Now I make a loop, and the knot will disappear. Abra pug dabra!
Woo-hoo!
All right, I did it!
Even if I needed a little help from you, my potato pal.
Hello, my dears.
Granny Fant!
Welcome to Granny Fant's Fantastic Baking Channel. Are you ready to follow my delicious pumpkin cake recipe? First, a fant fact. Fast is fine, but baking takes time. So if you need to pause to catch up, just press here. Right, my dears, let's get started.
Woohoo!
Put 2 cups of butter and 2 cups of sugar into a large bowl and mix together.
Butter, sugar.
Now add 2 eggs.
Quick, Potato. We should be adding eggs. Clever, Potato.
Now, you should have a fantastic gloopy mixture like this.
Our mixture isn't gloopy, Potato.
Now add a pinch of baking powder and the flour.
No, stop! We're not ready! Phew! Thanks for pressing pause, Potato. Can you rewind the video so we can watch it again? I'll keep mixing. Do you think this mixture looks gloopy, Potato? Yes! Ready! Press play, please, my secret pal.
Now add a pinch of baking powder and the flour.
What's next?
Time to add the pumpkin and then one last big mix.
Making a cake is taking ages. You're right, Potato. We can do this.
How's your cake coming along, Chiplet?
Quick, hoodie up. I'll mix, Papa.
Top job. Let's get that mixture into the pan and into the oven. Stand aside. Grown-up pug coming through.
My first ever cake for Tot's first ever birthday. Is it baked yet, Papa?
Nope. The timer will go ping when the cake is ready to come out of the oven.
I have to wait?
Uh-huh. Well, there is something you could do in the meantime.
What's that, Papa?
Clean up the kitchen?
Oops. I guess I was kind of rushing a bit.
Oh, I better go check on Tot. I'll leave you to it, Chiplet.
Cleaning is gonna take forever, Potato.
Hello, my dears. Ready to clean up?
Great idea, Potato. Cleaning up will be fun with music. The cake's ready to come out of the oven.
Papa!
Fantastic cleaning, Chip. And... oh, your cake smells pugalicious. Stand back, Chiplet. This is hot, hot, hot. Magnificent.
I did it. I made a cake for Tot all by myself. Now I can frost it. Have so much fun, Nico.
Now, happy hoppers, before you bounce, there are 3 rules that you need to follow. Rule number 1, shoes off.
Okay.
Rule number 2, bounce in the middle of your own trampoline, not at the edge. And finally, rule number 3, no bouncing unless a grown-up is watching.
Thank you, Ms. Nash. Whoa! Shoes up, bounce in the middle. No grown-up, no bouncing.
Shoes off, bounce in the middle. No grown-up, no bouncing.
Ready to bounce, happy hoppers?
Thanks, Nico.
Careful, Chip! You're too close to the edge!
Whoops!
Sorry, Nico. You're not supposed to...
Now, Chip, remember what Ms. Nash said. You must bounce in the middle of your own trampoline. It's lucky you landed on Nico's. You might have landed on the edge and hurt yourself.
Sorry, Mr. Diggerty.
Okay. Carry on, diggledy bouncing.
Whee! And my favorite move, a seat drop.
Wow, I want to do that potato. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Whoa! Ugh. Oh, Potato, did I squash you? Puggy, sorry. I'll get the move right next time. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy.
Trampoline time is over, Happy Hoppers. Now, a special fun day snack time.
Woohoo! Whoa. I didn't get to do Giggleish's seat drop.
Aww. Well, I haven't been to a wedding in a very long time.
Thank you. Aww.
Pups, it's time for our surprise.
What's going on?
We're here to say hooray on this special day. One big family together, we all love each other forever.
So let's all celebrate.
Potato Pal, I'm so glad I had you with me on Gordy and Grandma's Big Puggy wedding day.
We will love each other forever and ever, too.
Hugs and kisses to the newlyweds. That's you, Grandma and Gordy. I mean, Grandma and Grandpa. Aww. And hugs and kisses to you, too.